Finding quality child care is a dilemma many working parents face. Throw in long deployments and the stress of being a military family, and the problem is even greater. As Bernadette Flores reports, the Department of Defense has now teamed up with a website to make finding local child care a little less stressful.
Oh, there it is.
Is one of the most important and difficult relationships to find, caregiver and child.
I work 12-hour shifts, so I need someone who can be here really early and stay really late.
And for local military wife BJ Mayo, the task of finding a nanny for her two young kids was even harder because of her unique work schedule as a full-time nurse.
It's extremely difficult. The first time he was deployed, I went through about five or six different either daycare centers or providers.
Then she heard about a website called Sittercity. It's like a social networking site for parents looking for nannies, babysitters, even dog walkers.
I think it makes it easier because you're in control instead of, you know, putting them in a center where you're not sure who's actually watching them. Or
the service is completely free for military families, paid for by the Department of Defense. The website's founder says her site is a lot like a dating site. You get to sort through all kinds of characteristics and photos to find your perfect match.
But the really neat part is the four-step screening process, which, you know, is the references. You can see those, call or email those on the caregiver. You've got feedback from other parents that have used that caregiver.
The Mayo's nanny is now blending into her family one day at a time as they get ready for Dad's upcoming deployment at the end of the summer. In Killeen, Bernadette Flores, News 10.
The website features 1 million caregivers across the country, including hundreds right here in Central Texas. You can find a link to it on our Find It page at KWTX.com. People in